After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak stopped.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 5%. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is that. See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission. Stay focused. Stay committed. Remember, the Blind Council is always watching. Stay focused, stay committed.
Demoted presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. You're reaching critical levels. Demon presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. The core temperature is now. Stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Fault power reloaded to Argent Energy Test.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.